Alright, it is good to be back in Forza Horizon 3, and we're continuing a series that we kind of forgot about. I think it's been about 2 months since the last one. But it is Unrestricted Race Cars vs. Goliath. So pretty much the idea is we take the race cars, like, so all the ones that have pretty much got the number on their name. We're going to be taking those ones around Goliath. We've taken off their restrictor plates and widened their tyres. Their limit is the S2 class. And we just battle them out and see what's going to get the fastest time at the end of the series. So I will be leaving all the previous times down in the comments as well of the cars that we have already done. And we're just working our way along the list. But today we are going from where we left off from. We had completed the Ford V8 race car, so now we're in the Holden one. The Ford actually didn't do too bad. It lacked a little bit on the speed, and I'm assuming the Holden is going to be pretty much the same, so it's going to be a battle between Holden and Ford. The difficulty, we do run unbeatable. All our assists are off. We do run just manual shifting because these cars do have sequential gearboxes, and then sim damage on and rewind on as well, but we are only limited to one rewind. So hopefully you guys continue to enjoy this series. And we'll get into it.